Hello, I'm Ilaria Maselli, Senior Economist at the Conference Board, and this is your Economics Watch brief for Europe for April. The outlook for the euro area at the start of the second quarter of 2018 looks a bit better compared to the beginning of the year. Consumer confidence has rebounded on the continent, supported by a strong labour market. The number of unemployed workers continued to decline in February, while at the same time, more people entered the labour market. The employment-to-population ratio is even higher today than before the global financial crisis. While wages did go up last year, which was good news for households, wage growth moderated in Q4, providing some relief for businesses as they deal with the trade tensions, with the slowdown in China and the Brexit uncertainty. However, there are still headwinds, especially for exporting companies and specifically in Germany. The Euro Area Purchasing Managers Index for the manufacturing sector continued to decline in March, and for Germany it is well below 50, signaling a contraction on the horizon. How long can Germany avoid a recession while its manufacturing sector suffers from the decline in orders? The answer depends on two factors. One, how much German households will spend, and two, if the government will intervene with more fiscal spending. Very low unemployment and large public reserves suggests that there are good chances that the domestic economy will come to the rescue for Germany, with positive spillovers on other European markets. Overall, the euro area output is expected to grow close to its long-term potential. GDP growth will be 1.3% in 2018. We do not expect Brexit to dramatically derail the outlook for the euro area, even in the worst-case scenario, where countries like Benelux and Ireland would take a hit. For the UK, the impact of a hard Brexit is difficult to estimate. We forecast UK growth at 0.8%, even though ongoing policy and political turmoil could lower the figure further. I'm Ilaria Maselli, and this was your Economics Watch Brief for Europe.